Holy Bible, Job, chapter 35, verse 8. Your evil doing may have an effect on a man like yourself, or your righteousness on a son of man.